a huge 7-1 win Tuesday night. The Wild are back at it, taking on the Panthers, who are one of just two teams that have never won in regulation here in St. Paul.
Ekblad sends it up the board. Brodin quickly across for Spurgeon. Spurgeon centers, and Parisi's deflection goes high and wide to Uyghur at center, who dumps it into the Minnesota zone. Dubnyk unable to corral it on the end boards, comes loose. And a long shot by Uyghur, rebound, Mulligan scores. Punches it by Dubnyk on the rebound, and just about 2.5 minutes in, Florida has a 1-0 lead.
Even strength goal here for the Panthers. It just was a shot that came off the blocker, and everyone was puck watching. No one was picking bodies up, and Devin Dubnyk off the blocker right there. That's from that angle, it's really tough to go anywhere but where he went with it. You have to really take a shallow angle on that save.
Into the Minnesota zone. Sealer catches up with it just enough to disrupt. Dubnyk got a pad on it.
They're not taking the kind of plays they have to through the neutral zone. They're worried more about defending, and sometimes you get out of sync when that happens.
Zucker to Granlund, saved by Reimer. Brilliant chance for Granlund out front.
Point blank, Granlund with a chance.
Wild could have numbers the other way. Granlund hustling into the zone. Stall to Granlund, just out of his reach. Niederreiter in the corner. Got it to Coyle. Coyle back up high for Suter. Suter a shot, and that was blocked, never reached the net. McCann tangles there with Parisi. Panthers gain control. Dadanov at center. Lost it to Niederreiter, who starts back in for Minnesota. Niederreiter centers. Parisi, saved by Reimer.
Beautiful feed there, and Parisi actually put it back towards the middle of the net.
Greco into the Minnesota zone, gets a shot away. Dubnyk with a save, and McCann bats the rebound out of midair. Dubnyk has to handle that one.
Well, that was some skill right there. I mean,
gains the zone, tried to walk through two defenders and does. Back to Granlund to Stahl, and he deflected it wide. Got it back out front. Zucker a shot, and that's blocked. Ekblad hustling over. And the loose puck cleared out to center by Sivio. Dumba knocks it down across for Suter. Back for a drive. Niederreiter scores!
This one, no doubt about it, and it doesn't touch anything except the goalpost on its way into the net.
Reimer around the boards for Greco. Karam's right to Zucker for a shot, saved by Reimer. Here's Stahl, tied up by Greco, got it to Zucker. Zucker back to the line. Sealer moves in. A shot saved by Reimer. This pass too far for Zucker. Icing waved off as Zucker's the first man on the puck. He and Pesek collide. Stahl with a one-timer out front. And a save by Reimer.
He's got a couple of guys on him, and he just passes it by three Florida defenders.
Petrovic with a shot. Dubnyk the save. Puck was loose, and Dubnyk able to find it. Jared Spurgeon knew right away that Dubnyk didn't know where the puck was and immediately took his spot along the goal line.
Well, Spurgeon blocks plenty of shots.
Yandel fires, and that goes off the end glass. Huberto quickly on it. Dadanov centered. Fair takes it away. Minnesota has a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Fair with Spurgeon driving the net. A shot and a save by Reimer. Parisi sweeping at it. Huberto holds. Barkov back to the line. Yandel to Hoffman. Dubnyk with a sliding save. And the rebound controlled by Coyle. He's able to clear.
And that is a read.
Spins it back up to Matheson. McCann. Ekblad moving in. Saved by Dubnyk. And again, he is in great position to make the save. Covers this time. Puck winds up in the corner. Niederreiter trying to keep it alive. Ekblad goes down. Niederreiter throws it on goal, and Reimer with a save. Suter scores!
Watch this shot here. Parisi steps out of the way, says, "You got this." And he just tees it off. And yeah, that's a beautiful deflection by Niederreiter. My goodness. Because Reimer was there, had the full body right in the way.
Brodin works his way around. Greco still with it, tried to center. Zucker broke. Stahl fires high and wide. Spurgeon sprawls to hold the zone. Granlund with it. across, Stahl scores! What a feed by Granlund!
My goodness. Granlund's been throwing more sauce than you do on Sunday night dinner. Now that time Stahl made sure he was able to tap it in. His vision, I guess you'd call it, because he reads what it's going to happen and he sets guys up.
Here he sends Zucker in alone. Zucker stopped by Reimer. They have caught the post. Another brilliant feed by Granlund. This one creates a lone breakaway.
Now, just as you're explaining the great vision of Mikael Granlund, look at that. Just another little saucy pass down the middle. And Zucker makes a couple of very good hard moves and tries to just get Reimer to bite. But Reimer did a very good job of throwing that pad back against the post.
Niederreiter hands it off to Parisi. His long shot knocked away by Reimer. Rebound, he scores!
Unforced error, if there ever was one. It might have deflected off the defenseman, but when the puck comes off the back wall like that, yeah, it does. It deflects off the defenseman and then the blocker. So really should have handled that a lot cleaner. Ends up playing flipper with it, and it finds its way to get into the net. Parisi didn't have to hit it a second time. Reimer did the work for him. Heads up plays with that pass.
Here's Stahl and alone. Saved by Reimer.
I don't know why there's no hook on the play right here, and he didn't really get much of him. Got a little bit on the knee, but
Coyle rides him into the boards. Niederreiter into the corner. Parisi out to the line. Spurgeon over for Brodin. His long shot, he scores!
Look at the screen here, Charlie Coyle. No chance for Reimer to see it. Doesn't mean he couldn't stop it, but being fortunate to get in front of it.
Hendricks at center ice. Trying to go cross ice, turn it over. Here's a chance for Hunt. In alone against Dubnyk, and Dubnyk slides to make the save. He stops Hunt on the lone breakaway, preserving a lead that's been extended courtesy of Zach Parisi.
So Calgary's moving.
Dumba back to Zucker, and he has it stripped away before he could get a shot off. Shoved into the boards by McCann. Niederreiter on the loose puck. Across for Seeler. Moves in, a shot saved by Reimer. Rebound swept out and all the way down. Wild with a draw. Dumba holds his own. Gives to Suter. Suter's shot got through. Save Reimer. And the rebound just eluded Eric Fair. With a 5-1 pounding of the Panthers here tonight. And the Wild have started a 4-game homestand with back-to-back one-sided victories.
Well, the Wild are feeling good about their game once again. Two games in solid fashion will do that for you. And so many aspects of their game look good from the goaltender on out.